town of assholes?
Where's
you
my
are
fucking
worse.
Baseball bat?
What the fuck?
You want to die, buddy?
¿Qué carajo haces, cabrón?
I got him sighted.
In 200 yards, turn right. In 10 yards, turn left. Please proceed to highlighted route. Calculating route. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. In 1 mile, turn right.
Why didn't you tell me Derek was back?
What?
Why didn't you tell me you was hanging around with my brother?
I assumed if you cared, you'd have found out.
Well, I have found out. Jesus, you know Derek's not well.
No?
No, he's sick. He always was. He's always off getting involved in someone else's fight, making a fool of himself, betraying people, going into hiding. He's an idiot and a coward.
It's not my business.
Whatever he stood for, he betrayed. He only left here in the first place because he was caught stealing from the mafia. He's a pathetic wretch.
Okay, I got it, so...
Now, he's gonna ruin my life. If it wasn't bad enough having a bunch of crooks for brothers, now I've got him threatening to talk to a journalist about his family, about me!
Well, tell him to be quiet.
I am trying to become the commissioner of police. I'd be a laughingstock. A cop with the famous snitching traitor for a brother. You know, the crooks I can handle. See, that I can spin. But not this. Not this.
You got the big problem then.
Me? Uh-uh. We, my friend. We. You stop him.
Stop?
Stop.
Kill your brother.
He's already dead. Just put him out of his misery.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you, pal. I'm gonna meet him in the courtyard park off Bismarck and Lancet. Deal with him. Make him a tragedy, not a disaster. Do it. Or I will put you away. Oh, don't push me.
Kill me. Cops can kill who they like. You know what I'm...
answers. I'm ready. What is the plan?
I hope you got over yourself and everything.
Derek, my brother!
Frankie, what's this about? I've gotta say, I'm nervous about this little meeting.
Shit, when I heard you was back, I nearly shat myself. Sit down. Why didn't you call me? You could have slept on my couch. I'm doing real well for myself, real well. I'm sorry about how life turned out for you.
Francis, I'm ready. What is the plan?
I hope you got over yourself and are ready for some fratricide. Don't forget that I still got dirt on you. I know this ain't nice, but neither of us has a choice.
Stop calling my mobile phone.
Yeah, okay.
What a fucking waste!
Derek, my brother!
Frankie, what's this about? I've gotta say, I'm nervous about this little meeting.
Shit, when I heard you was back, I nearly shat myself. Sit down. Why didn't you call me? You could have slept on my couch. I'm doing real well for myself, real well. I'm sorry about how life turned out for you.
I'm not so sure about it.
What's gonna make you sure? You want me to give you a raise?
That might help.
All right, then. Call it a bonus. Make this happen.
Police officer, come on, clear the area, clear the area! Derek, shit! He's my brother!
I did what you wanted me to do. I killed your brother.
You don't think I know that? Christ, it happened right in front of me. I feel you looking at me through that scope.
Well, it's done. You and me are over. At least Jerry and Packy are honest about what they do. You're a crook, hiding behind his badge and the reputation. You know what, Frankie boy? I'm going to use...